we just need to get better at it. Tonight was our first look in a real game running it. It was okay. We got work to do.
To Will's point, it seemed like it was also an emphasis to have guys in both corners. There's a couple times we saw JV there. I don't think we saw him there much last year. How much is that part of the emphasis of what you guys want to do offensively?
Well, I've said it before. Our offense is, a lot of it is the same. We're tweaking some of it, and that's where you're seeing a lot of the off-the-ball movement, especially for teams that want to red against us. Now it allows Brandon and Zion to catch the ball at the elbows and have all this action going on. And then make or miss, we want to get extreme corners. We want our spacing to be really good. We want guys to be wide, so it allows driving angles for all of our guys. We're a team that gets to the paint, and now we can create open looks when the spacing is right. You know, there's sometimes that you get to the corner, but you know, 3-4 feet away, you really want to be 1 or 2 feet from the baseline. You know, that's enough to be able to still drive baseline, but that spacing is a big difference. When you got guys driving the basketball, it makes your guy have to help from a longer distance. So we're stressing that in practices.
How did you feel about the defense today? And do you feel like the offense, if it's working well, influences the defense versus, you know, perhaps getting back on live rebounds?
We'll go back and look. You know, I thought solid first half, second half, not so much. We still got a ton of work in front of us. We know it. So we'll get back to some practice tomorrow, watch some film, get on the floor, and continue to build.
How important is it for guys like Sebron to get these opportunities, get these minutes, to showcase in front of everyone what they're able to do?
It's extremely important, and it's what we talked about after shoot-around. It's what I talked about before the game, is that these minutes are important. We have to value every minute that you get on the NBA floor, and you have to try to win those minutes. You do them by, number one, just you have to outcompete. You have to outwork. And, you know, our guys are our first unit guys. They understand it. And now we're trying to get our young guys to just come up another level.
There's been a lot of emphasis on pace. And I know that was last year as well. You guys got about 95 shots up today. Were you satisfied overall with the pace of play, both half court and just in general?
I thought it was solid. Once again, I got to go back and watch the film on it, but there's room for improvement, and we'll look at it and continue to get better in those areas. But I thought it was solid for the most part.
You talked a lot about how Zion would be better at the five and more unguardable. How does this offense really cater to his abilities and getting the spacing and the court vision going, to, you know, finishing with a team high 5 assists?
Yeah, when you have B.I., C.J., and you know, Jonas as well, other guys that can score the ball, they can defend. You put the ball in his hands when Jonas is off the floor, and now you got these guys that can get to the basket, they can create their own shot. It's hard to pay attention to just Zion when he has the ball. Now you got to be aware of cutting, movement, and at the same time, it allows him to attack guys, get to the basket, get to the free throw line, and if they help, he's making great plays.
Thanks, Coach. Okay.